Yes, yeah, Chris, he's at practice today, and he's looking pretty vibrant, and he's in good spirits, so we expect him to take the field tomorrow, and obviously expect him to deliver as well.
Well, I'd like to see the players really digging in, digging a bit deeper, and backing themselves, you know, working hard, being committed. So it's important for us to do well in the series. You know, obviously it's a preparation for the World Cup, and how well we do here can have an impact on our performances during the World Cup. But this for us is a preparation. We want to get a lot of things right going into the World Cup. And even if we don't win this series, as long as we get what we want out of this series in terms of the preparation for the World Cup, that would be very good for us. Obviously, the World Cup is a major event, and that's what we would like to win. We want to win this series as well, but you know, so we'll take each match as it comes. But the long term is to get ourselves ready for World Cup in Australia, New Zealand. Yeah, all that. I mean, the coaches will be looking at, you know, I mean, obviously the team has been selected already, but you know, we'll be assessing players, you know, the roles that they play in what positions, stuff like that. I mean, you know, the matches here definitely will give us enough time to let us know exactly what we have to do when we get to Australia and New Zealand. But it's a very good place. I mean, the facilities here are wonderful, very great. The atmosphere is electric at the matches, which I think we're going to get in the World Cup. Conditions pretty similar to Australia, so I think it's excellent for us. So we obviously going to try and maximize the facilities and the conditions as much as possible, and hopefully by the time we get to Australia we'll be peaking.